I get it from any place I can. Social media, television, blogs, other people, word of mouth, because I like to consume as much information as possible.